the days that followed, an uneasy truce was negotiated and a settlement was reached. The survivors were to be given refuge on another world. Vecta, home of those responsible for Helgen's destruction. Half of the planet was given over to the survivors. And the Vectans that lived there were forced to leave. This was no longer their home. This was New Helgen.
Take everything, just what we need.
Listen, I know this is tough, but we don't have a choice. We have to. Get to the wall. We'll be safe on the other side. I'm gonna look out for you. I need you to do the same for me, okay? You're gonna be my second in command. Let's go.
Coming, Dad.
My second in command.
Vecta, this is our home, and it always will be. I want you to remember that, okay? Now don't make any noise and stick to the shadows.
Okay, Dad. Internal suitcase. Sweep aside side of the road. Security access in these buildings. There are some still
hiding. My wife.
We deal now. Yes. Just make sure that.
Get back here!
It's okay, Lucas. Go in.
Thanks. Is this your kid?
I'm taking him to the wall.
Looks like you're gonna need some help.
You're a Shadow Marshal, aren't you? Why are the Hellgas doing this to us? There was an agreement. We were guaranteed safe passage out of here.
Hey, buddy, I don't like it any more than you do. But until you get to the wall, it's their rules. Like I said, you're gonna need some help.
You can get us to the wall? Safely.
Look, the South Crossing is closed, so we're gonna have to take the long way around. We've wasted enough time here already.
What's your name?
Sinclair.
I'm Michael Kellen. This is my son, Lucas. We're gonna go back outside. I want you to stay close to me and don't make any noise, okay? You're doing great. I'm trusting you.
Dad's a smart man, kid. Let's go.
Move! Don't dump your stinky belongings on the road. Hurry! Move! Stay together. Keep moving. Stop and get moving.
The door is jammed. Something locking that door. There's a hole in the roof. One of us might be able to squeeze through, drop down, and clear what's blocking.
We need to move. It's too late to turn back now.
I can do it.
He's the only one small enough to fit through there.
Come on. Once you get up there, I want you to stay out of sight. And I want you to go straight for the hole, okay?
Sure.
Seems like a good kid.
He's always had his own way of doing things.
He's braver than some of the adults around here.
Lucas, over here.
Lucas, we couldn't have done that without you.
Let's go. Keep low.